Hey guys, this is Blaze Manga back again, and we're about to watch The Walking Dead
Season 7 Episode 1.
Yeah, the Season 7 premiere. We're super excited. The hype is real. We need to find out who is gonna get killed. And let's get into it. Let's watch it right now.
Oh my god. Who was next to him?
Nice. And Abraham.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, really? You're the moron. Why are you saying that now?
Who did he kill? Oh!
And you're gonna be like, whatever, dude.
I'll be right back.
Oh no!
If not, then
oh my god!
Damn it, where is he taking me?
What is he gonna do with Rick?
Damn, look at that blow up. Oh, oh my god, look how much blood is there.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that was a hit.
Grab the damn ass.
Why, Rick, what the hell?
I got my name.
Oh, you're gonna turn around and just shoot one randomly? Really?
Yeah, you're all gonna be doing that.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's safe. Maybe it's gone.
Look at that.
Turn it back.
Suck my nuts.
Adrian! Oh, my God.
Oh my god.
But that sounds no!
Did you hear that?
Oh gosh.
He said, suck my nuts.
Oh. There's no Abe anymore. Damn, you
take a damn look.
You have to look.
Rosita, you have to look.
This is like Joffrey. He's like Joffrey, but way worse.
Take a damn look.
God.
Oh! Daryl, stop! Please! Oh my god!
Daryl, what are you doing?
No!
I already told you people. First one's free. Then what I say? I said,
oh, no.
Shut that shit down.
No! No!
No! No exceptions.
No.
So, back to it.
No! Rick is just processing everything, God.
I'm just getting started.
Damn it, man.
See the vampire back.
Come on, dude. Go try it.
Oh my god.
No. Damn it.
Exactly what he's gonna do. Oh my god. He's chop, chop. Or I will crush the little fella's skull myself. Rick, pick up the axe. Not making a decision is a big decision.
Mm-hmm.
You really want to see all these people die? You will.
I am counting.
Three. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Thank you, my bitch.
Oh, Rick! Get it together, Rick! Oh my god, work out!
You answered in a minute. That is the look I wanted to see.
Whoa! What an asshole, man. He put him through all that.
Today was a productive day, man.
This guy's so messed up.
Dwight.
Freaking Dwight.
Load him up.
What?
Oh, no. No.
Why? Because he hit? Because he attacked him? Yay.
He's mine now.
Oh, no.
You still want to try something? Not today, not tomorrow, not today, not tomorrow. I will cut pieces off of...
Oh.
What's his name? Darryl. Wow. That actually sounds right. I will cut pieces off of Darryl.
It's the insurance for them. Yeah. Damn. Damn.
No. It doesn't work like that, Greg. Not anymore.
No, why are you doing this fucking deal? Look at Glenn on the baby. No, what is this? BS.
No, this is too much.
Okay.
I hate you guys.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Woo! Immediate reactions?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
I know. I said I was gonna be pissed if they killed Gwen. But I'm not. I'm sad. I'm really sad. Especially because of the last scene. I mean, they put Gwen with the kid.
Yeah, they
That's too much, guys. That's too much. You know, it was emotional with Abraham, but with Glenn, when he tried to speak to Maggie.
And that's right out of the comic book pages, too.
Same shots and everything.
Dude, yeah. The make of the eye.
Mm. That was probably CGI, though.
I don't care. It was good.
It was good, though. I mean, I hate it.
Man, and the way Negan broke down Rick,
yeah.
It was just so messed up. This guy is messed up in the head.
I mean, everything Negan says is funny though.
I know.
It's messed up too. Like, I don't know if I should laugh or if I should be angry.
Like, it's kind of like the same concept as Joker, how he's so messed up that it's funny. But at the same time, when you think about it, it's not funny.
No, it's super dark humor. I don't know.
Oh, God.
I can't wait to watch this uncut. You know how they do the F-bombs and everything?
Yeah.
The uncut version. I want to see the uncut version of this, but immediate thoughts, it was too sad. And they tried to trick us. Let me tell you that today.
Okay.
They released a clip, or last night they released a fake clip, and it's Negan killing Maggie.
Oh.
Yeah, let me show you real quick. Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, so yeah, that's how they leaked that. I'm pretty sure it was AMC who leaked that because everybody was guessing because nobody saw Abraham or Glenn after episode one. Everybody was guessing it was them, so they leaked this to throw us off a little bit.
But whenever you and I were discussing who could it possibly be, we did say that Abraham, since they said you're taking it like a champ, Abraham was gonna be the one, because Abraham is the one that whenever he pointed the blue seal at him, he was standing tall.
Yeah, he wasn't afraid or anything. Yeah. He wasn't. I like Abraham's last word.
Yeah.
Something. Or something. So yeah, he went like a champ, and he took a bunch of pieces like a champ.
Oh gosh.
But yeah.
And I still hate Dwight.
Dwight. I don't blame Daryl for trying to help, but yeah,
technically
Glenn is on his hand.
Yeah, Glenn's death is on his back, and I think he realizes that, and he's gonna behave because he's gonna feel guilty.
And now he's leveraged.
He is leveraged.
So yeah, wow, guys, that was a super intense episode of The Walking Dead. It's super sad. It brought out a lot of emotion.
I cried twice, guys. Yeah. I usually don't cry in TV shows, and I cried twice on this one.
Twice.
So,
super emotional, and we'll see you guys later. We need to process all this.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna do reactions for every episode.
No, not likely, but every time something important happens, we're gonna do a review. But
oh, God.
Thank you for watching. We just need a little break right now. We need some time off. But yeah. Guys, bye.
Bye.
See you on the other side.
Yeah.